You again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
I'll take a look, sure.
A bit of everything.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything else you need.
Let's see what you have.
Something for everyone.
Need a haircut. Dr. John is a superstar.
Read all about it. Voldor says he lived with 1,000 guinea pigs.
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
Shooting night. Agase Alahaba. Hello. And on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrail while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Fizztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Fizztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Fizztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA, featuring the Cola Cars Arena, the Brad Burton Amphitheater, and the Parlor Dinner Theater. And kids, don't forget to tell your parents to bring you to the Nukacade, where you can play games and earn tickets to win fabulous prizes. From Nuka Town, USA, you can access any one of our 5 individually themed parks. Experience the future at the Galactic Zone, or relive the Wild West at Dry Rock Gulch. Take a tour through the Nuka-Cola bottling plant, or visit Kitty Kingdom and meet the whole Nuka family. And finally, for the nature lover in you, travel to Safari Adventure and delight in over 100 different animal species from around the world.
Just when I was starting to have some fun.
Hey, Aaron.
Buying or browsing?
Let's see what you got.
Okay.
Aaron.
Unless you're here to take this call off me and set me free, I'll assume you need guns or ammo.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You got it.
Thank you. Don't do-
No! Psst.
Shake them down. Not much of a threat after all.
Gage.
Need something, boss?
Come with me. I need your help.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Screwing around, are we?
Thank you.
Dr. Bridgman.
What can I do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Actually, I need some supplies. For the road.
Here's what I've got.
Comes calling. What's your pleasure today?
Let's see what you have.
My pleasure.
As long as you keep your eyes on the merchandise and off of me, I'm happy to do business.
Let's see what you have.
Found some pretty good stuff while I was out on the road. Interested?
Let's see what you got.
Stock up or just making the rounds?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Sure.
Gotta be able to move quick if we need to, boss. Might want to drop some of that shit you're lugging around.
Hey.
What's up?
Not looking for trouble. Just some good deals.
I'm telling you, that rifle is stolen. Some raiders hit my farm and grabbed it. Hell, they're probably here right now. You know what? Just forget about it.
Excuse me.
Hey, hey. It's the baddest man in Nukatown. What can I get for you, my friend?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
My pleasure.
Excuse me.
So, you're the new boss. Coulter was no pushover. If you were tough enough to take him out, then you definitely earned that title. Whatever his faults, I'll say this. Coulter built something here. Something important. A lot of people come a long way to trade here. A lot of caps flow through the market. It's the kind of opportunity you don't want to take for granted.
What do you mean?
As long as people feel safe coming here, the caps will flow. But raiders, they're unpredictable. Quick-tempered. It's a delicate balance, this place. Lots of reward, but just as much risk. All I'm saying is, don't let things get out of hand. There's one other thing you should probably know. I've got an arrangement with Shank. When I'm out on the road, I keep an ear to the ground. I hear anything interesting, I relay it to him.
Sounds good to me. Feel free to keep that going.
Will do. Since you're here, can I hook you up with any supplies?
Let's see what you have.
Gotta chase what you wanna catch.
Hey.
Need something from me? More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Thank you.
make work.
Gotcha!
Like Nisha's dug in pretty well up there.
I knew that nut job would turn on us sooner or later. So, are we storming the place or what?
Think we're about to find out. The boss is here.
While you were away, Nisha gathered up her gang and took the power plant. That bitch thinks she's going to get away with this. She's dead wrong. I'll tuck her in for a dirt nap myself.
You gotta be kidding me. She turned on us after everything we've done for her.
God damn it. Sometimes I swear this is like taking care of a bunch of children.
Careful now. Remember who's been on your side ever since you started planting our flags. Unfortunately, not everyone is so loyal. While you were away, word came back from the Commonwealth that you're favoring the operators and the pack. Which we certainly appreciated. But, surprise, surprise, Nisha wasn't exactly thrilled to hear the news.
Yeah. She and her gang forced their way into the power plant. Now they've got the entire place locked down. She can't get away with this, boss. And we all want in on the action.
Hey now,
I already lost men trying to stop her. I won't be satisfied until it's my hands wrapped around her scrawny little neck, eyes popping out of her stupid little mask.
Both of you, shut up. Look, boss, this is your play. We'll follow you anywhere, but you have to swear to us that Nisha will be punished for her actions.
I hate to lose the disciples. Isn't there some other way?
They're lost already, boss. Nisha killed some of our own. She needs to pay for what she's done.
Doesn't sound like she's given us a choice. We have to take her down.
Right behind you, boss.
Let's do this!
Finders keepers, am I right?
Thank you.
one way or another. Still useful all this time.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up? Time to divvy up the loot.
Thank you.
stop right there.
Thank you. drive.
Need something from me?
Grab that.
Yep. Okay.
Get that.
Sure thing.
See if she had anything.
You're the overboss.
Pick that up.
Sounds like a plan.
Take that weapon.
Yep. Okay.
Take that.
Sure thing.
Get that rifle.
You're the overboss.
Grab that.
Sounds like a plan.
Get that. Pick that up.
Yep. Okay.
Take that.
Sure thing.
Grab that.
You're the overboss.
Get that. Pick that up.
Sounds like
get that rifle. Grab that gun over there.
Yep. Okay.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna hunt those disciples down one by one.
Mags.
Wish we'd wiped those disciples off the map long ago.
Hey, William.
Next disciple I see, I'm filling with lead.
Up.
Look alive, Gage.
Nuka World. All lit up. It's goddamn beautiful.
Come on, Gage. Don't start getting all misty on me.
Hey now, no need to get personal.
Now that Nish is gone, and most of the disciples have been wiped out, there ain't much left to stop us. We've made one hell of a mark on the Commonwealth. There ain't a soul from here to Diamond City that hasn't heard of us. And despite what happened at the power plant, the rest of our gangs are stronger than ever. I took a big chance helping you take down Coulter. Glad that paid off. You know the real difference between him and you? The reason that the rest of us are behind you?
You were willing to bleed for us. You put your neck on the line to get us ahead in this shitty world. And believe it or not, that means something to us.
Okay, I can tell you want something. What is it?
I'm serious. I don't have an angle here, boss. I meant every word I said. So I guess the next move is yours to make. With the power to the park back online, you might want to cover old ground and see if you can get into some of the places that were cut off. Or maybe hit up Shank and take out a few more Commonwealth settlements, if you've left any standing. Oh, and of course, you could always lend Mags or Mason a hand. I'm sure they have plenty of jobs to run.
That's all. While I'm at it, you got any laundry that needs to be done?
Like I ever bothered changing clothes.
What about the rest of the disciples?
If any of them are left alive, they're gonna be pissed off that you took down Nisha. So keep your eyes open for them.
Sounds like we still have plenty of trouble to get into. I guess we better get started.
Then I guess that does it, boss. You point the way and the gangs will follow. There's plenty of caps out there just waiting to be taken. And as long as you keep bringing them in, we'll have your back.
Hope there's something useful to be found.
Guess you heard the alarm, huh? Well, you know the deal. You want to take down another worthless wastelander?
Time to put on a show.
Hell yeah! No better way to earn a raider's respect than kicking some ass in front of a crowd. Just head for the arena whenever you're ready, boss.
Hey, boss. See
I don't care to talk much. Get me into trouble.